Harris Dickinson plays Bill Farrer.
He's like a street artist and amateur sleuth, so he meets Darby, played by the wonderful Emma Corrin.
Bill's in the Iceland story, but also features really heavily in Darby's flashbacks to her younger self, sort of 6 years ago, and this adventure that she went on.
I'm having a great time with Emma. I'm enjoying it a lot.
We had the best time. It kind of felt like two best mates on a sort of silly road trip when we were in Utah. We had about 2 weeks. We spent most of it in this like really old car that Harris would drive, and we would be going up and down these roads and filming these like conversations that they have in the car. And yeah, it was really, really, really fun.
Sometimes when you work with someone, it takes a minute to like find that level of comfortability, but it was kind of there very quickly with Emma and I. I think that they approach their work in such a fierce manner. It's impressive to watch. It's impressive to be in the company of.
He's just a brilliant collaborator and really lovely person. And I think we have a very similar, sort of very silly sense of humour, which is great.